leaving, talk. Talk is cheap. Give me a word you can keep. Cause I'm halfway gone and I'm on my way.
Hi, my name is Mark and welcome to Studio Light. Today what we're going to do is we're going to talk about low-key spit lighting. One of the most easiest but one of the most dramatic forms of lighting. Gives that effect, you know, of the manly man or the more sinister side of things. So this is my model Ryan, he's going to be assisting me today. It's a pretty easy setup. Black background, one light, strip box, doesn't get much simpler than that. So the first thing we're going to do is we want to take a light meter reading. Alright, since I use 2.8 lenses, that's the f-stop we're looking for. So let's just see where we're at. We got a 3.2, just need to take a little bit of power off. There we go, 2.8, perfect, what we're looking for. Today we're going to be shooting with a 5D Mark II, using a 24-70, 2.8. One of my most favorite lenses I've got. Alrighty, let's see how we go. 1, 2, 3. Alright. Now what I have here is a little bit of light coming in on Ryan's side of the face. So I want to change the position of the light or try moving the model. Moving the model is usually the simplest way to go first before we move the light. Alright, you just want to turn your head just a little bit around. There we go, keep going. Tilt your head up and then look at you with your eyes. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. And it's that simple. And that's pretty much how you do it. Split light. Doesn't get much easier. Well, thanks for watching.
I'm halfway gone. I'm halfway gone. Now I'm halfway gone. I'm halfway gone. Don't take too long. Don't take too long. 'Cause I'm on my